textiles, if you really see in the last few years, it's got traction now. So most of the good textile units are doing well because one is that China is becoming more expensive. So compared to China, we are doing extremely well. So our exports, even though the world market is bearish, our share is increasing in fabrics. The numbers you see are in garments where we are going down.
Right.
Because garments, I think most of our garmenting capacities will shift to Bangladesh. There is a huge cost arbitrage between India and Bangladesh. So that's all moving to Bangladesh. As far as retail is concerned, I think some of the formats which have done well are doing very well and are expanding pretty quickly. The challenges remain in retail to the extent that you don't have enough good locations where you can open retail format. So and real estate is expensive. So these are the two challenges. Having said that, in B and C category towns, there are a huge amount of opportunities.
Right.
It would, to a great extent, you know, in the major metros, I mean, there will be more demand for property and real estate. So yes, to a certain extent, that it will become more challenging, but I'm sure that more malls will start coming. You know, there was a lull. I mean, some of the malls have not done well. Some of the malls are learning as to how to have a client mix and how to run them and various things. Now, I think India has matured. Those formats, everyone knows what you need to do to make a mall profitable. So now, again, the pipeline will start getting filled up.